The answer to complexity isn't so much simplicity, it's transparency. And sometimes these ugly, inelegant designs can be really helpful and can be really beautiful in the sense that they make things more transparent and they can save us. Let me give you one example that I think many of you have seen play out in real life, right? So I see a lot of people are nodding. Last year at the Oscars, La La Land, right? The presenters announced the wrong movie as the winner of the Best Picture category. And one of the problems, there was lots of things going wrong in that moment, but one of the causes of the failure was this envelope. If you look at that design, it's this beautiful, red, artful envelope with pretty gold lettering on it. It looks great, but it's really, really hard to read, even if you are holding it in your hand. And now compare that to what they did this year. Best Picture. You cannot miss it. You cannot miss it backstage. You can't even miss it if you're sitting at home watching on TV. It's the same principle. It's an ugly design, or at least it's not as artful and pretty as the first one, but it's very transparent. And even though this is still a pretty complex system and not a very forgiving system, you're on live television, the transparency really helps us catch errors, and that can be really, really powerful in these kinds of systems. Diversity tends to make us, all of us in a group, more skeptical. And we see that in financial simulations, when we put people in a room and have them trade stocks. We see that in juries, we see that on corporate boardrooms. And really it's the same kind of principle that when someone is giving the wrong answer, when we are in a diverse group, when that person looks different from us or comes from a different background, we don't immediately assume that they are also right, right? On the flip side, if somebody looks like us, they come from a very similar kind of background, we tend to assume that they hold the same information, and we often give them the benefit of the doubt. There has to be some reason why all these people were saying student B. There has to be some reason. Maybe it was a drama club. It might have to be the drama club. That's why this university is one student B. So I'm going to say student B as well. And that kind of benefit of the doubt effect, we just don't see in diverse groups, or at least we don't see it as frequently. And that can be really helpful when you are trying to make a better decision in these complex and unforgiving environments. And let me just point out that this is a very different view of the benefits of diversity than the one we usually talk about. So we often talk about diversity as this beautiful thing where, you know, we bring different perspectives to the table, everybody has a unique view, and then it's this big, awesome kumbaya moment where we, you know, there's this free exchange of ideas. And there's that too sometimes. But in many cases, diversity is more painful than beautiful. There's some cost to it, there's some friction, there's some discomfort, but that's exactly what we need. In a sense, diversity is like a speed bump. It's not always smooth, it's not always pleasant, but it wakes us up. And that's really what we need in managing these complex and very unforgiving kinds of systems.